Giga Press is the largest die-casting machine family ever made worldwide. A machine that allows our customers to produce one single mega castings that replace the function of many different components welded or riveted together. The concept of the machine was born 3 years ago, when we were thinking about how we can best respond to the automotive interests regarding the production of aluminium structural components, for which IDRA had already become very well known in the industries. We decided to build Giga Presses at the time when the industries was skeptical and not sure which direction the automotive producers would take. The Giga Press itself presented many engineering challenges that our team resolved step by step during the research and development process, which took more than 2 years. Therefore, we can say with some pride that we are more or less 2 years ahead of our competitors. The most important innovative factor is the new injection system designed by our engineers, called 5S. This injection gives us a big advantage on the dynamic force that we have available to fill such extremely large die casting cavity in the short time that is required. Just to give you an idea of this, the filling of the die requires that we move around 100 kilograms of aluminium into the die cavity in 60 to 100 milliseconds. Our ultimate goal with the Giga Press is to help transform the automotive industries into something simpler, efficient and sustainable. As an economy, we need to move forward rapidly and away from burning carbon fuels. Lighter cars and full electric cars are a must for reaching zero CO2 emission. But the cost of making them with the traditional manufacturing process of joining together hundreds of parts made by different materials is too expensive. With the mega casting produced by our Giga Press, the lower body of the car can be made in 3 pieces. With several advantages: less investment, less handling of parts, more quality, less energy consumption, and consequently CO2 emission. In one simple sentence, better car at sustainable cost. The idea was born from our previous experience in die-casting magnesium instrument panels. These castings were themselves an amalgamation of many pressed parts into one single component and represented a huge reduction in the number of welded components within the cabin of the vehicle. This is in itself helped to produce a vehicle that was more robust but lighter, stopping rattles and noises that were often a problem of vehicles produced in the early 90s. Besides, we were thinking that Giga Press could be used to produce parts with multi-cavity dies, with consequent reduction of the casting production cost. And lastly, our motto was at the time, think big and be the first. And we did it. Well, not only Giga Press for large structural parts. The aim of IDRA is to be a leader for innovation and solutions for the foundry industries. Therefore, we must continue to strive forward with new technologies, one of which is the new casting process suitable for making vehicle suspension, steering wheel system, including wheels. We have patented a new foundry process called low pressure forging, or LPF for short. And for sure, it will be the subject of some interesting future posts to be found on our social media and website outlets. But going back to the Giga Press family, we have increased our range of machines to encompass also another world first, an 8,000 ton die-casting press. And it is with great pride that I can announce we have done it. It's no longer just a dream or drawings on paper. It's now reality. A reality that IDRA and the team behind the Giga Press have been able to execute in a very short space of time, following the very high demand of our customer from all around the world. The first ever order for an 8,000 ton machine has now been received in March 2021. We are so excited about taking the idea of the Giga Press and a step further and applying it directly to the SUV and truck market, which is an area, until now, not fully explored. Full electric trucks for transportation of goods used by companies such DHL or Amazon can enlarge the market of Giga Press. This has been an important validation for all of us, for our hard working to make a dream reality over the last 3 years. On August 2020, all skepticism from the foundry industry were shattered when the first good part came off the IDRA Giga Press number one. In my experience, this has been one of the most challenging but rewarding programs, successful to the point where now all the world's leading OEMs are looking to adapt similar solutions. This fills me with pride in IDRA and all of our team, both here in Italy and in US. Engineers, technicians, and customer support have all worked so hard to get us here. Being an innovator or pioneer in a particular field, it's always to a large extent a gamble, and you never really know if it will pay off until things start to happen. Is there a secret? I'm not sure that it needs to be described as a secret. We are Italians, and our culture is really creative culture, which gives its best when solving difficult problems. We have always been well known for our creative design and innovative flair, but we are also an industrial nation within the heart of Europe. This creative mood can help Italy to remain at the forefront of innovation and manufacturing. The reality is that we have to be bold. And above all, you have to believe in what you are doing. Tackle every challenge with passion and perseverance. Passion and perseverance that, for me, comes from my youth as a foundry man, working in a foundry shop of Fiat, making castings and being around this ancient art of taking molten metal and forming it into complex parts that can be used and adapted and then recycled. This is always in my mind and gives me joy and enthusiasm for what we do every day here at IDRA. Finally, I like to give a big thank you to our customers who stand by IDRA and trust in what we do. Every day we strive to do the best we can to realize your dreams and turn them into production excellence. We are ready to help, and our team, including those of the Foundry Star Alliance partnership, are ready to discuss your needs. Thank you very much for listening today, and I look forward to being able to meet you all again very soon. Be safe and goodbye.